What is up, everybody? It is Aiden. Today we will be making Patrice Bergeron for the Bruins. Get into it.
Back in.
about that. I don't know why I was talking. I'm like trying to create him. I'm just focusing on creating him. Alright. Sorry about that. We are gonna send this game because it's gonna be too easy to score, so I'm not gonna play it. Oh, this guy. So slap Shaw. And that. Damn it. What am I doing? What am I on? And you're right.
Getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. Two talented squads from the Atlantic Division meet up tonight. This.
Super sorry about that. Super sorry.
Between the Boston Bruins and Detroit. Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
We're already on a power play?
They want to play the game the same way, fast and physical. They want to crash the net. This is going to be an exciting evening.
Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Probably noisy at the bench, but Ray can hear us. You're on, man.
When goaltenders play as well as these two have, it sometimes gets into the shooter's head to make the perfect play. Oftentimes, it's absolutely the opposite. Get the puck from almost... any angle into their feet, make them control rebounds. It's amazing how often you'll get a dirty goal that way.
Many thanks, Ray. Puck is thrown to Bergeron. Shoots one. Save. Clubbed. That slight hesitation. hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save. Detroit's got a defensive zone win. Good block and puck possession comes from that. Taken away. And it's cleared out of there. Puck corralled by Chara. Pass attempt to Bergeron. Into the attacking end. Snaps a wrister. Heads to the front. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net. The Bruins go back to pick it up. Time is dwindling on this power play. And that one shot down the ice, and it will be icing. A little under 3 minutes have been played. Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. Clean win on the draw. Passing one off now to Bergeron. Nicely patted away. Detroit survived it. Back even.
Well, that penalty-killing group was like a well-oiled machine. They moved at the right time. They worked in sync, and the goaltender made any saves that he had to.
And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Into the end of attack. Bruins lug the puck in the defensive zone.
I like high event games. This start is very low event. Not very much happening. No shots, no chances.
Good work with the stick. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here.
Number 39.
Boston's got two on this one for tripping.
5 minutes, 33 seconds.
The Wings' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Detroit's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
Once in a while, an ugly goal is one that will get you going a little bit, but if you pass the puck around the outside looking for that perfect play, chances are it's not going to happen. That was a great example of it.
Let's it go. Has it picked up. Trying to go to Bergeron. It's an onside play. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Laid on to Zetterberg. Fires, paddled aside. Snapping a pass to Bergeron. And in flight over the line. A shot. Oh, a close call there.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
And the puck now possessed by Bergeron. Save. Shoots one. I can't find the target.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Gains the zone.
I know.
Waits with it. No room for a pass. Puck collected. On to Larkin. Let's it go. Outstanding save. Terrific pass through the middle. He's got it on his stick. That was a pass that just went south, and so everybody has to get back out. Out in front. Terrific save with a pad. Pitching it to Bergeron. Gathered up again by DeKaiser. Gets in. What'll he do? Blue line control. Pitching this one to Bergeron. Loose puck. The defense got in the way there. Let's it go. Puck picked up here. Shoots one. Goal! Woo.
looks like it almost went right through him, Edzo. Just above the pad, he's in the butterfly. It's on the low glove side. It's a save, a goal he should make.
Bergeron's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
A little under 6 minutes to go. Boston's up in this game, 1-0. A good stick there, so no complete pass. And he picks it up. Great block, and he's able to just keep it working. Propelled to Bergeron. Good solid defensive play there. Fires! Oh, and it's off the mark.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away.
Detroit's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. It's dumped in. Went to the backhand. Just missed the net with that one. Now it's directed to Bergeron. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Moving it to Glendening. Gets in. What'll he do? Detroit's lugging it up the wing. Makes that play deep. That is one solid keep, and play can continue. Detroit's on the move in neutral ice. Brings a shot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
The goalie makes himself look
Congratulations on 40 subscribers.
That one's to him from his goaltender. Long pass ahead, and he's got it on his stick. Looking to DeKaiser. Shoots it on. Oh, a save. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Detroit's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Red Wings love to puck through the neutral zone. In the slot, he's got it. Great save at the edge of the crease. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Solid, clean win. Set out, and he'll make him chase it. Fouled by Daly.
Do you want someone to donate? What? Do you want someone to donate?
Controlled by Green. Directing that one to Athanasiou. Sends to the point. On the outside, a shot. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
35 to go. 32 to go. Nicely into the zone. Back to the blue line. Shot. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it. Have been played here and played pretty hard, so a rest is deserved. They'll have it now. The Bruins have the only goal. Boston's controlling the play in their own end. Puck is thrown to Abdelkader. He gains the zone. Lets a shot fly. Oh, good job to block that and keep play moving. Got it at the point. Fires! Puck is picked up by Daly. Shot on. Got his stick on it. Need to get rid of it. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's cleared. Smart recovery by Daly. That puck's loose. Mishandled. He throws it there. Shot. What a save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Scooped up by Daly. Detroit's in their own end and in control of the puck. Gets across, looks over his options.
long lead pass to Green. He's got that point pass. During the wrist shot. Can't get it on net. You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net. Has it back deep. The Bruins up the wing luck the puck. Hey!
Hey!
Puck gathered in by Krejci. Glides across. Fires. He scores. Bergeron. You have that much time, you're allowed to take that big, heavy slap shot. Fortunately for the offensive team, they're rewarded with a big goal.
Howard's known as an athletic goaltender, but he can't catch up to this thing. It goes right past him.
Boston's goal has given them a two-goal lead now, and there's still a lot of time left in the game. We're still in the second period. Sent along by Chara. Gains the zone and looks over his options. A shot. Shut out positioning by Chara. The Bruins wheel one ahead up the wing. He's going to the net. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Fires a shot. Terrific shot, but a save. Oh, stick save. A brilliant save. Shot misses the net. Collected in the corner. Looking for options. Just missed the net.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Lofted back, and that gives them time to scurry to the bench. A player change coming up for the Bruins. The Bruins are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Pass attempt to Bergeron. Gains the zone. Right play, right pass up the right wing, and it's on his stick.
Brandon Carlo.
The Bruins in their own end have control of the puck.
Brandon Carlo.
One of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. The goaltenders have been excellent.
Score! It's a preseason first goal.
Fingerprints all over this game. He's been on the body, he's showed some skill. He's gotten to the front of the net. I'm really impressed with what I've seen from him tonight.
The Bruins have built a two-goal lead now. Perhaps on this faceoff they could make it three before the end of the second period, at least. Boston's got another faceoff win. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Gains the blue line. Collected by Charles. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. Save! Passing one off now to Bergeron. Up the wing, moving along. Slid to Bergeron. Loose puck, there was no getting through. He's into the slot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Right to the point. Terrific hand-eye. Possession reestablished by Bergeron. Scooped up by DeKeyser. And possession reestablished by Bergeron. Save! Lots on that to Bergeron. Just wide of the post.
That shot cannot miss the net. Give me that chance. I'll take it.
moved along and in. A shot just wide. Trying to go to Bergeron. Marches on across. Shot. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Chip to Abdelkader. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. That puck's loose. Not too well. Shoots. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Knocked right off the stick. Decides he wants the corner. Cruises to the slot. Oh, Popecheck saved one there. Gets in, looks over his options here. He's got that pass at the point. Shoots, score! And it's a one-goal game.
The Red Wings have gotten back to within one. Loads of time left in the game. We're in the second period.
Over 7 minutes remaining in the second. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. Up the wing, skating with it now. Dumped in. Snapping a pass to Chara. The Bruins continue on through the neutral zone. Puck controlled by Erickson. Ran into the defense. He's lost it. Detroit's moving the puck in their own end. Whistle blown because the puck had gone into the player's bench area. He's got it. Perfect pass. Cut the ice in half. Flings it. Just couldn't find the target. That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot. Goaltender comes out. And he's got the puck on that big blade. Gets in and he'll look over his options. He was outnumbered but not outmanned. Detroit's carrying it on through center ice. Back on his stick. Broke it right up. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. The Bruins with a face-off win. Pitching it to Bergeron. Boston setting things up at center. And angled to Chara. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. To Bergeron.
Bergeron's looking to score another one there, Doc. I don't know if it'll be as pretty as the last one he scored.
Let's it go. Great glove save. It's on his stick. What a brilliant pass that was.
Looking for options up the wing.
Mashed in.
And the puck is grabbed by Bergeron.
Drives to the net. Stared him down and made the save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Clock about to bleed down to the final minute.
In the second period.
Shoots. Great stick save. Nicely into the zone. Breakaway. Score! He completes the hat trick.
Raises a question, too, here in the second period. Do they start to play it a little conservative, or do they go at him and try and make this three right away? Second period has come to a close, and the moving pen has writ a number of goals on the sheet this period and in the first. They went from the warm-up to the game, and nothing much changed. A lot of scoring. It's a two-goal difference. Puck lost, knocked to a knee. He's in on an onside play. Let's it go, and a save. Shoots. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Pretty routine stuff. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
The Bruins with a clean win on the draw. And he steps across the line.
Oh, look at this. Off his glove. Score. He's got his second of the game. What? I just scored. Yeah. Who just scores? On Amazon? Since you have an Amazon gift card, I found you some new PS4 games.
Hack it and whack it until that puck hit the back.
I already
the
have my...
Really good positioning. He's in the
I'm getting a... I'm getting a Bergeron stick.
There's obviously a hole in the punch behind him.
Boston's goal has sent them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going.
Mama, look
it. Period of play. Just a bit over 4 minutes have gone by in the third. The Bruins just keep building on that earlier lead. Their advantage is three. A hammer shot from the point. Got it in the slot. Not tested much. Good pad save. Looking from the blue line. Laid on to Bergeron. Loose puck couldn't drag it through. Detroit's controlling the play in the defensive zone. Onside. Pitching this one to Bergeron. That's a good solid poke check. Picks it up in his own end. A shot. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Right near the line. And that one went offside. And let's hear again from Ray.
Bergeron's been everything that you highlighted in the opening much earlier, guys. He's been terrific with the puck. He's been creative. We're going to get a look at his evening here.
He has been spectacular, Ray. Up the wing, making some headway. He missed the net.
I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little discombobulated and missed the net completely.
Detroit's carrying on up the wing. Boston's getting to the neutral zone. Into the attacking end. That puck's loose, defended away by Bergeron. A shot. Missed the net. Looking for a better lane. He's right in front. Score! Bergeron!
When in doubt, go to the backhand.
And so he looks like he's in pretty good positioning here, but he's not able to get his glove low enough to snap this one up.
Boston's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. A little over halfway through the third. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted and... even more, the advantage is four goals.
The Red Wings just couldn't get it going here tonight. Really what they needed was a field goal somewhere along the way. They got blown up right from the very beginning.
Shoots. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
brings a shot, caught in front of another one. Fires, no!
You talk about a heavy, hard shot. Unfortunately, it just missed.
Terrific shot. Oh, he got that.
They are high flying right now, the Bruins.
What pressure by the power play. This is overwhelming. Puck controlled now by the defense. And the loose puck regathered by Bergeron. Looking to headman up the wing.
That puck is free. Went off somebody.
Let's it go. Got his glove on that one.
Whoa.
Detroit's organizing back in the defensive zone. And now it's directed to Abdelkader. Into the end of attack. The Red Wings have their goalie at the bench, and they've replaced him on this delayed call.
A shot. That's a marvelous save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender. Number 39.
Bergeron's going to be boxed for 2 minutes, and the call is interference. The Wings get another power play opportunity. They have not been good on this power play, at least so far. Let's see if it changes.
We're still waiting to see our first power play goal after all of these penalties.
I understand, Eddie, the numbers don't lie, but perhaps this one can make a difference. Win the draw. That is a shot that went way wide.
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
Shot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance. It's an onside play. Corral. Fires. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Shot after shot. No room for a pass. Tremendous pressure. Holds at the point. And gathered in by Bergeron. Skates out with it. Shot. He missed the net.
The Red Wings have had their chances all night long.
Tries to clear. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. The Bruins have a manpower advantage still and begin from their own end. Fires! Great save in close. Play is stopped and that well-worn track to both penalty boxes will be plowed through again.
Time of the penalty.
Bergeron's going to the box and the call is tripped. The game is over. It was a big score of victory and a decisive amount of time that the winners have.
Bye. Everybody.